So it is finally the Halloween season once again. You guys might remember last year around this time, me and my buddy Evan got together and made a pretty fun video. We made our own ghost costumes out of sheets and went for a mountain bike ride. Got some pretty cool photos and videos. Now we got some great results and some great feedback from that video, and so we're back doing it this year. Obviously, I am a bit immobilized right now, so I will just be on photo and video duty. But we've got a bigger crew of ghosts this time. In a few minutes here, we're gonna roll down the valley to some dirt jumps and try and get some cool photos and video.
My monster from his slab began to rise, and suddenly, to my surprise,
he did the mash.
He did the monster mash.
The monster mash.
It was a graveyard smash.
He did the mash.
It caught on in a flash.
He did the mash.
He did the monster mash. From my laboratory in the castle east to the master bedroom where the vampires feast. The ghouls all came from their humble abodes to get a jolt from my electrode.
They did the mash.
They did the monster mash.
The monster mash.
It was a graveyard smash.
They did the mash.
It caught on in a flash.
They did the mash.
They did the monster mash.
I'm just showing my husband where my grandchildren learned how to ski. What are you doing?
Going to the bathroom. Oh my god, that's so funny.